Munich, Bavaria, Germany. Famous for its beautiful architecture, lush parks, and of course, the Bavarian beer. But also for its thriving tech industry, for cutting-edge computer science, machine learning, and AI, renewable energies, electromobility, aerospace engineering, biotechnology. Since decades, Munich has been developing and extending its leadership in these and many further future-oriented research fields. One of the driving forces behind Munich's booming tech industry is surely the Technical University of Munich, short TUM.
Munich is a quite unique ecosystem. On one end, we have the strong science field, Technical University of Munich. On the other hand, we have a strong tech industry.
We have somehow established Munich as kind of a gravity center for data science-related research.
TUM's campus at Garching, Munich's research and technology hotspot, is home to a unique initiative within TUM's holistic research approach, the Munich Data Science Institute, short MDSI. But what exactly is data science?
So data science aims to explore different ways how to gain insights from data, how to manage and how to analyze data, and the data which is collected in all these different disciplines in science and industry applications. Data science, by its very nature, is highly interdisciplinary.
Data science and artificial intelligence have revolutionized our society, ranging from self-driving cars all the way to personalized medicine.
The MDSI is an integrative research center, tying the loose ends of TUM's top-level research on data science and machine learning to one knot, bundling the expertise of all related subjects on data science. Primarily, the MDSI is committed to cutting-edge collaborative research and innovation in data science, and will become TUM's common information hub for all data-related issues.
So one core mission of the MDSI is to perform research in the foundations of modern data science, so meaning computer science and mathematics, where we specifically focus on machine learning research.
Another core mission of MDSI is to gather and integrate TUM's competences in the areas of data science and machine learning in transdisciplinary contexts of application, covering the complete research portfolio of the university.
The Technical University of Munich has quite a number of areas where it excels: medicine, physics, chemistry, engineering. In all these areas, there is a dramatic need for machine learning algorithms that help us process the endless amounts of data that are being created in these fields.
Furthermore, MDSI offers scientific service to TUM researchers of all fields, enabling them to appropriately meet their research's growing demand on data-related tasks.
We want to build up a link between the raw data and the data analytics. The goal is, of course, analysis-ready data.
Likewise, MDSI is using TUM's tight bonds to Munich's tech industry to support the transfer of cutting-edge research into successful business models.
Munich is one of the biggest hubs in Germany for research and technology development, but also for technology transfer.
We want to basically also have so-called social impact. So this means not only stay in the lab, rather also go to the daily life of people.
Global transformations in climate, social structures, economy and politics, as well as processes on atomic scale in fields like biotechnology, engineering and material science, can be predicted with unseen precision, implementing groundbreaking innovation by TUM's MDSI. We install a worldwide unique hub where scientists from all over the world unite to a powerful research capacity, pushing the boundaries of data science. So come join us on this journey.